Damn it! I'm sealed in.
Make your way to the top of the carrier. You should be able to procure a boat from the upper deck. While you're in the carrier, see if you can spot any sign of Val. We need to know where they're taking her.
Crow's gonna hear something.
Never mind.
I'm just jumping.
You see something?
It's... Ah!
Where is he?
Team Alpha, please report to the refueling station immediately. Repeat. Team Alpha, please report to the refueling station immediately.
It's you!
Did you see something?
Listen up, Jack. I'm doing my best to track both you and the hostiles, but all the metal is interfering with your signal. You're pretty much on your own right now.
Did you see something?
Beta, please report to deck 3.
Sign of Val?
No. Not unless she was cleverly disguised as a mercenary intent on killing me.
Attack here! I think he's looking for the girl!
Well, he ain't gonna find her. We're taking
her. Hey!
Crow out!
No sign of Val herself, but I found her camera. There's also a file here on some joker named Krieger.
This archipelago is the ideal location for my research. These islands are isolated from international shipping lanes, so I am free to do my work without interference from the outside world. This work will take time, but a measure of the future of mankind depends on the success of my research here. I will not fail my destiny.
Doyle, they're taking Val to somewhere called the Bunker. Where's that?
I know where that is, but it's heavily guarded. Get a boat, and I'll meet you.
I'm on my way.
What was that?
All personnel, there is an
Thank you.
We've got a boat. Now what?
Our only chance is to disrupt the entire communication grid. That's the only way to cause enough confusion for you to escape completely. To do that, we need to get you to Kabatu. Head east to find it, because you're not going to be able to stop and ask for directions.